In this video, I'll show you how I created these pieces. Using DIY paint, IOD stamps, silicone molds using paper clay, and a little bit of muscle.